was during World War II. Millions were killed in concentration camps. His parents were two of those millions who shared the same fate. Many experiments and exterminations was proceeded by Dr. Schoenzel, Joseph Mengele's secret right arm. He managed to escape. All he sees is revenge. His name is Kropotkin Vladimir, and this is his story.
A pretty intense opening right there. Hey everybody, it's the Marconis here playing The Forgotten Ones. It's free on Steam. It looked like a really interesting game, and yeah, I played like a minute in the game before I stopped. Although I did skip that opening, and I did not realize how graphically intense that was, and yeah. Anyways, guys, The Forgotten Ones is basically a man who survived the Holocaust, and you're basically gonna go through and hunt down that main scientist dude, I guess. Well, I can't pronounce his name for the likes of me. And it's basically a horror game, and this will be the first time I do horror games, and we'll go ahead and begin Nightmare.
I found the info you're looking for. The man you see is located in the old swastika forest. I can't provide any further information. Travel there on your own responsibility.
Great to hear. I'll get in the way immediately. I owe you.
Bei der Schule sah die eine aus, das Leben. postman, could you get me some food for Mr. Hoover, please? I'm too busy to pick it up myself at the moment.
Sure, so I'll get it for you.
Ah, great, Grubozka. I owe you.
What could I do for you?
I'm here to pick up food.
Sure, one moment. Here you go, my friend.
How are
you? I'm fine, thanks. As you see, my shop is quite empty these days. Hopefully one day it'll be crowded again. Anyways, back to business.
Goodbye.
Alright. Have a good one.
Thanks, Grubozka. Just leave it on the table, please.
Outside the box. We can do this. I think this is the box. It's in the some speakers, wall, desk. That's outside the box. Phone, keyboard,
over 20 years ago, when I was first brought to this forest. I didn't know what was going on. My parents were gone. I would talk in this mansion with a man named Sheep and Gregor. Gregor was the butler, and Shenzo seemed to be the boss. I knew little about him. But as always, eventually he would be a person.
shit smells like shit down here.
Thank you. kept repeating it in the dark. No answers. Just the sound of my own grief. There! Grabunska, is that you? Oh, my God, my apologies. What has brought you this far from town?
I'm here to bring vengeance on Shinzel.
Really? That twists my spine? You have no idea what cruelty Shinzel has done. He is one dangerous man, not to be dealt with, at least not alone. It would be a pity losing another person to his darkened curse within that mansion. Shinzel can sense you. I'll go check. Don't do anything stupid. Wait here.
There was an alien.
What the fuck is that thing?